Back to the point. Right side wrist shot put on, kicked out by Santa Guida. The rebound poked out, and the Catamounts break it left to right. Up ahead, Bradley has got Master to his right. Saucer feed, Master collects, and he has a great save made by May. Stepping on it with his Brady. Shaw here makes a move, and a wrist shot is saved by May. It's across the red line. Lays off for Master. 2-on-4 for the Cats. Centering feed, Muscobia shot, and a save made by May. Streaking forward here down the near wing is Mathieu Tanguay-Terrio. He digs to his forehand, and it's poked away by Santa Guida. Excellent play by the rookie. Our goal line curls out to the top of the circle. Now Brickley in the high slot on the forehand, feeds it right side for Patton. A shot, and he scores. Excellent feed from Connor Brickley, and Evan Patton does the rest. Now centering pass got deflected away and carried up ice by Brickley. It's a clean breakaway. He's got Markison to his right. Brickley on the forehand finds Markison. Back to Brickley, one-time score. It was a 2-on-0. Harrison May had no chance. Corralled to the red line by Markison. Starts his way in. Top of the circle. Wrist shot on. Deflected. Loose puck for Lenz, and he scores. H.T. Lenz found the loose puck. He's the fourth different goal scorer of the night for the Catamounts. Ottawa gets a change. Icing is on, but it's waved off by Brickley. He centers it. Backhand score. This line continues to produce. Guillaume Donovan, kept in left side. Patton glides in, slap shot on, and he scores. Absolute rifle from Evan Patton off the left pipe and in. The second goal of the game for Guillaume, gunning for an eighth Catamount tally. Vermont settles for 7, and it's a 7-0 shutout victory over Ottawa in exhibition game number 1 as the Cats greet Pat Feely. A combined shutout.